Thank you. So I forgot Tangela was grass. Let's go Butterfree. Oh shit. Use my items, I'm trying to save them. I can say, if I die, I die. I was going to go heal after this anyway. I don't really want to... I'm trying to save my items. Because I get the feeling it's going to be a big fight. Thank you. Maybe this is why I'm not recovering. So I just had a feeling this was gonna happen. I'm really glad I'm not. Jeez. I mean, talk about overkill. Not even a status effect to help me out. That gives them all the status effects. And of course I flinch. I mean, this game is harsh. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Of course. I'm not surprised. Ooh. Jeez. Good on you, Ninetales. Stuck it to the end. Gazdooks. Nobody messes with my mind, my Ninetales. Yeah, well, I just kicked you. Oh, shit. You know what? I'm gonna let you beat me, just so I can get the free heals. At least I can see what you got. Don't cheer. You got lucky. I wouldn't say lucky, but you got an easy win because I only had one. Not saved, actually. Huh. This is my question. I should put some Poke Snacks out. Did you know? We'll be right back.
kill.
Don't mind Magneton. Right. I'm gonna quickly heal. Listen, I don't find the point. I was doing it before, but I don't know why. There's a healing point right underneath me, and I'm like using potions and that, for example. I might as well just make the trip and go heal up so that I'm not wasting my items. I should say it's two floors below us. Yeah. I'm just trying to do the Nuzlocke challenge. Just wanted to double check. You don't have to. Jesus. Big boy. This won't kill it. Of course it's a critical hit. Why is it every time a shadow Pokemon? God. This game really doesn't like me. Gives me the critical hits when I don't want them. So I'm not going against what I just said, but I've got plenty.